Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2012 Shasta Revere. The model on this is a 27BHS, and I'm going to do a nice little walk around so you can see what you may be purchasing. Really an exceptional piece. This is a nice family coach. When we get inside, you're going to see we do have bunk beds in there. Up front, they've done a nice job. You've got a much higher belt of diamond plate on here. This basically protects the camper from stones and debris when you're traveling down the road, and it really can add value if you ever go to trade it or sell it. We do have two 20-pound LP tank cylinders up here, and I've got the cover up because it's really important that you see this. A lot of times we have 30-pound cylinders on there, and we can change this to that no problem. The real advantage to the 20-pounders is you can go to any LP tank exchange and just exchange a tank. You don't have to go actually fill your tanks. And a 20-pounder is going to last an awful long time anyways, but I wanted you to see that up front. It does come with a cover, and it does have the automatic switchover regulator as well. Here there's a huge pass-through storage. It actually goes way under the bed. It's a really gigantic storage compartment. It's got the large scissor jacks. These are the 24-inch reach scissors jacks with the large pad underneath them. I like them a lot better because it does make the camper more stable. We don't have them down now because we have it on the lot, but really a nice feature to have the more expensive jacks on there. Nice size awning. This is about an 18 or 19 foot awning. Awnings, everybody knows, on a rainy day, it's just nice. You can still sit outside. You don't have to worry if you're not there that your radio is going to get wrecked or anything like that. And this one here, you really don't need the radio because we do have outdoor speakers. The stereo inside, there's a button. You push a button and you can have music outside. I love that feature as well. We're going to head on in. We do have a triple step. It really makes it a lot easier for the little kids and the elderly to get in your camper. A lot of them will shortchange you a little bit and just put two steps on, but you can see how high that first step would be. Now come on in. To the right, really nice master bedroom suite. I like that it's a side door. It gives you a lot more privacy if you're in there and changing. You really don't even have to have your door closed to have privacy, but really nice cabinetry, big wardrobes, walk-around queen, windows for cross ventilation on both sides. It's also ducted air conditioning, so you can have your door closed and still get air conditioned up there. Again, this is a family coach. This will sleep an awful lot of people. In the back, there's a double bed on the bottom, so if you bring another couple, you actually can have sleeping for all the kids and another couple because it is a double bed on the bottom. Or you can just stuff it with a lot of kids. So I really like that. This is about 28 feet long. It weighs a little over 6,000 pounds, so definitely half-ton towable. And a lot of room. The slide room is a deep slide. A lot of trailers this side only have about a 24-inch slide. Here we're looking over a 3-foot deep slide. It makes this area much larger, and if you're inside on a rainy day, that's going to make a big difference. I've seen a lot of people trade up because of rainy days, and it just wasn't enough space inside, so this really is wonderful. Windows on both sides of the slides. I love that feature. You're just going to get a lot more light in here. We have the blinds down right now so the camera picks up the interior better. Great fabric, beautiful U-shaped dinette. It's got the curved high backrest. A lot of them make just square corners, and really they look nice, but they're not comfortable. Trust me, I've sat in a lot of them. You'll really like these big radius corners here. Great lighting throughout the whole thing. The kitchen's great. We got a double door refrigerator. The microwave is at a low height, so it's going to be very easy for somebody shorter to grab something out of it. You do have ventilation here, which is excellent for the rain. The pantry is awesome. I mean, it's as deep as my arm is long, and it's just, you look at all the shelving, you're not going to have any problem getting everything you need to go camping and cooking in this pantry. A lot of campers this size don't have pantries, and I can tell you, if you don't have it, you're going to miss it for sure. This is a nice feature here. There's quite a nice bathroom back here. It's plenty big, but this is nice. If somebody's in there showering or going to the bathroom, somebody else can be out here shaving or brushing their teeth. And if you have a lot of kids, which most people that want bunk beds do, you'll really like that feature. So, Tracy, once you come on back, you can get a good look at the bathroom here. It's a foot flush toilet. I like that. You don't have to bend over and get close to the toilet to flush it. Again, the double bed and the single bunk on top. Love that. Plenty of storage, counter space. This galley, I like these galleys that sweep out like this, and one of the only reasons you can have this is the deeper slide. With the deeper slide, the soap is set back further, so when the slide comes in, they can actually get this in here. So more counter space. You can set snacks out for the kids. There's more place to do dishes and more room to prepare meals. Overall, I'd give this an exceptional. This camper is in dynamite shape. If you do decide to purchase from us, I want you to know it is a no-risk purchase. We guarantee everything in the camper to work. We go from the tires to the roof, we check everything out, and we do a complete walkthrough with you and prove that everything in the camper works before you pay us, and then we back it by a 90-day guarantee on all major components. And if you call, we can give you more details on that. So it's a zero-risk purchase to you guys. The 90-day that we give you is actually an extended service agreement that we buy from a company, and it's good anywhere in the United States. So if you're in California, if you're in Canada, it's covered. You don't have to worry that you're right here. We put extra money and time in to make sure you're satisfied. And I know I don't believe there's another dealer in our area that goes that far to guarantee your satisfaction. If this isn't the perfect floor plan for you, don't worry about it. We've probably got about 130 or 140 different pieces here. If you go to our website, it's newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. Great website, easy to navigate. We put all our fair pricing right up front. You don't have to sit and go, oh, what is he really going to sell it for? Because it's just, we try to make it easy for you. So if this isn't perfect, don't worry about it. We have a lot of others. If you want to trade something, we take cars, boats, trucks, RVs, of course. If you have it and you want to get rid of it and you want an RV for your family, give us a call. We'll do the best we can to help you into one. We also have great financing available with a lot of major lenders. Interest rates are still outstanding right now. It makes a nice little tax write-off for a lot of people. You can call for more information on that as well. Our Canadian dealers, can't express this enough to you. You can save so much money buying in the States. We just had a Canadian gentleman last week. If you go to our website, you'll see his testimonial gave us. He saved $10,000 buying from us versus a local dealer on the exact same product. $10,000. Now, we deliver to border crossings all over the United States. We've got one going out to Montana that we sold another Canadian gentleman last week. This particular gentleman that left the testimonial, it's on our homepage, and you can go to our testimonial page. He drove down. He was 11 hours away. Great guy. Had an incredible experience. I have a wonderful staff that will treat you great. So no risk to you either. We prove everything we say. My staff is wonderful, easy, and fun to talk to. You'll have a great experience whether we deliver it to a border crossing or you come down here. But just everybody, we'd love to be your dealer. I know you'll love doing business here, and it's always fair. So have a great day. I appreciate you visiting again, and God bless.